Provide useful information. Processing.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
New technology acquired.
Cope with the loss of memories.
Like forgetting someone's birthday? I don't know, it just happens.
When you die, some quantity of knowledge is lost forever to the next generation. Isn't that...
I'm warning you, if you call humanity inefficient one more time, I will swim us both into the mouth of a Leviathan.
Is that sarcasm? I am still having trouble differentiating.
How inefficient?
Efficiency aside, does the loss of knowledge not create complications?
Well, on a personal level, losing someone can be traumatic. But it's harder to process the idea of generational knowledge. Humans aren't networked, so we can't even be aware of what we're losing moment by moment. We try to learn from history. Maybe it's not ideal, but it's what we have.
What happens when you no longer have the memories of others to combine with your own?
You make your own memories and interpretations. You have to experience life as an autonomous being. Discover yourself.
That idea is foreign to
me. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Thank you.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake. Seek fluid intake immediately.